This campaign has been conducted with far more restraint I would have expected.
Delilah. Brianna was the first to hear our call. We will never know if Emily is truly yours.
Without leaving a wake of bodies. You know where to go to find Delilah, but how will you handle her? It's my hope that you have some sort of plan.
It could be tricky. She might not give me any choice but to fight, and Delilah deserves whatever she gets.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
Too late for regrets.
Yes, you're right. In any case, please watch yourself. I've come to care a great deal about you.
Goodbye, Anton.
Outside. She seemed cagey earlier, even more than usual.
Luke's brother so long ago. Would any of this have happened?
Hey, there you are.
Megan.
People have called me that for a long time, but it's a lie. My name is Billy Lurk.
I remember seeing that written down somewhere a long time ago.
Yeah. I can't believe I'm telling you this. But you deserve the truth. I'll just say it. 15 years ago, I ran with a mercenary gang. We got paid to kill people. Some who deserved it, some who didn't. The boss pulled me up from the Dunwall slums when I had nothing and had run out of rope. This is hard to admit.
I want to hear you say it.
Our leader was the assassin Dao. And I was part of the crew. Our last big job together. We were paid to.
You helped Dowd kill Jessamine.
Yes. I don't know what else to say. I've lived a very long time wishing I could take that day back. But I can't.
Forgive you for what you did, but suffering has a way of twisting people. You're a different woman today than you were then.
Yeah, we've all been hurt. But not all of us did what I did, or became what Delilah became. I know you'll never get over it, but neither will I.
No, I don't think you will. Goodbye, Billy. I'm taking the skiff, and I'll go alone from here.
Thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Cirkonos to Dunwall as a boy. Made my living as a killer. One of the few who've heard the Outsider's voice. I murdered an empress, but saved her daughter, who will one day rule the Empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes.
I can't deny it. Traveling with you has changed me. I know you want to face her alone, but good luck. Remember, even if you pull off whatever trick you're planning for Delilah, she won't be easy to beat. I'm glad Sokolov was awake to say goodbye. How is it the old man cured the plague all those years ago? But can't eat without getting food on his shirt. In my time here, the Dunwall City Watch was just a bunch of drunkards and layabouts. No wonder half of them turned on you. Goodbye, Corvo.
You took the worst Karnaka had to offer. And acquitted yourself superbly. Good luck with Delilah. I fear for the Empire if you fail. Remember, the people of the city might have endured a great deal since you were driven from Dunwall. Desperate times. I've got maybe one more chapter left in my own tale. Hopefully a chapter set next to a roaring fire in Tivia. Toppling the Duke must give you a sense of peace. Maybe a better day will be born of it. It would be interesting to study why the Bloodflies have never taken hold here. Time. If I only had more time. Goodbye, Corvo. I suspect I'll not see you again.
If old Samuel could see me now.
Step up and see what I've got. Glad we could do business.
I don't know how long Gun will.
I'll take that deal. You won't regret it.
Parts of the city are starting to feel dodgy.
Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry.
Always open.
Down, fifth over. Oh, but you've hit me and I've only hit one. I might have to practice on every building on this.
Someone's a no!
Close to Dunwall Tower, by the gates.
Yeah, after the big fight between those overseer hard asses and Delilah's girls.
Are we gonna put it back together? Make it work?
Yes, dumbass. Because you just spent 6 years at the Academy of Natural Philosophy.
Hey, screw you.
Don't lose your shit over a joke, Daniel. We're gonna sell it. Must be worth a lot of coin.
Part of the city's a graveyard. I don't know whether to run or settle in.
And I'm stuck over here.
Oh, maybe it's time to head back to Poolwick.
Show those lubbers who's who.
Thought things might get good, but with the... Now no one's even got much to rob. What's the...
Oh, I see it. Thanks.
Thank you.
are you?
I'm an agent of the True Empress, Emily Caldwin.
Thank the stars for that. I've been hiding here since the coup. Worked in the carriage rails before things went to pieces.
I've been away. What's it been like here in the capital city?
At first, there was fighting. Delilah's bunch against those in the city watch who were still loyal. People tried to barricade the streets, to put up a wall around the tower. Eventually, the overseers came down, led by the High Overseer himself. They fought against Delilah's witches. That's the only word for them. But I haven't seen an overseer in a while now.
What else?
There was rioting over food. The people had fled the district mostly. Not long ago, someone came by in the dead of the night, pushing a carriage toward the tower. Looked like bones. Maybe from a whaling slaughterhouse. No idea why Delilah would want that.
Thanks for what you've told me. Stay hidden for a few more days. Maybe things will get better after that.
Who are you? Wait. Lord Corvo. Can it be?
I went back home to Cirkonos to strike against those supporting Delilah, the architects of the coup against Emily.
And were you successful? Things are a mess here.
I know how to beat Delilah now. I'm going to topple her and find a way to help my daughter retake her throne.
That's the best news I've heard in a long while. You'll have my support. Whatever you need, just ask.
Once it's safe, just tell the public what happened. If I come out on top, I'll invite you to Dunwall Tower to conduct an interview.
See them in mind.
Be fine, let him escape. I'll grind him.
Good morning. Tip off. Welcome home, Lord Protector. Delilah's waiting for you. She's been sleeping badly for the last couple of weeks, because that piece of her you're carrying around has been calling out, begging her to take it back. She feels the same craving, but she'll fight the death to stop you from putting her spirit back where it belongs. You were careful in Karnaca. Let's see how that serves you in the tower, where you and Jessamine fell in love. Delilah's got the throne and your daughter. But now she's got a secret as well.
Welcome back. Watch your ass out there.
That's a shame.
Dunwall, I've spent decades of my life defending this city, but I failed you, and a usurper took the throne from my daughter, Emily Caldwin. Under Delilah, you've endured much, but now I've returned, and I will expend my last breath returning your rightful empress to her throne and restoring stability and peace to your lives. On this, I, Corvo Atano, swear.
cracks in the world from the outsider's birth, and we draw from these fractures. Can you feel them?
Come in, my friend. I like how you spend. Come back next time you need something.
Dunwall Tower. So much has happened here. But there's more story left to tell.
Protector, you will never know love again.
I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower.
Somehow we were overcome. Not just Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated soldiers. The ancient music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed.
This is Delilah's doing.
Let me come closer. Let me feel it. is. It's a piece of the night black void.
I can see you too. Get in your boring little womb! Cyan Lee. Dreams in proper. Four hands sift and four hands blend. Make the... Says Delilah's up in the throne room.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room.
Here.
the sound they make hitting bottom. So delicate.
Take the elevator to the throne room. Why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel?
It worked. I painted the chapel, but added a tree to the painting. After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone. with more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking. Transposing my painting. The world...
Delilah's new painting sounds dangerous, but I might be able to sabotage it.
At last, all will be made...
With more corrupt runes, maybe I could turn Delilah's painting against her. Under the tower.
Who's running around over there?
Buddy, what do you want?
Stranger!
Look at that.
Jessamine's old.
You will take me back and die at my hands.
Is this Ramsay? What has Delilah done?
Such a tragedy.
Replace all the world with this.
So gullible, old man.
Should trap her in her own fantasy world. You wanted a world of your own, Delilah, so have.
what I've always deserved. My justice. Now, what's always been marred and distorted will be perfect. I've waited so long. Sing my songs and lick my flesh. Worship me!
And so the Duke fell, and in his place rose up a man of the people. Paolo had come into the world with nothing, and knew the lives of the least privileged. Sometimes power shouts, and sometimes it whispers. In Dunwall, without ever realizing it, Delilah passed into an imagined world where her father's promises were fulfilled, and her subjects would love her forever, as she sailed the ocean with a great fleet and trekked across the Pendician wastes. While in the true capital, Emily the Just, Emily the Clever, ruled for decades over a prosperous, mended empire with Corvo Atano by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov fired the engines of industry, hurtling the Empire into a more sophisticated age. He dallied with nobles, wayward artists, and great inventors alike, drinking in all that life could offer. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he headed to the cold north, contented at last on a final voyage to take him home. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.